Has your washing machine stopped working or not draining? I'm going to show you guys how to fix it. Grab yourself a multi-purpose screwdriver and open the latch. Grab yourself a towel, lay it on the floor under the drain plug. Now you need to unscrew the drain plug. Now you need to clear the blockage, which on my occasion, it's a Ferrero Rocher. How did that get there? Now screw your drain plug back in. And now you sit here, looking what a good job we've done.